Austin Harriers, swiftly followed by, in second place, Owen Hinde from Kent Athletics Club as well. Those are our first two males across the line. A little bit of a gap between the third place male on the way through though. But congratulations to those two on the way through. Lachlan Oates of Shettleston Harriers.
Congratulations, Lachlan. Have you run the Swiss before?
Nah, I've not done the race here. I've only raced in Inverness a few times on the track.
Okay, but you're based in Elgin now, yeah?
Yeah, I'm out there in the Brum, Glasgow area.
Yeah, okay. So tell us how the race went today.
I was just trying to run my own race. I took the lead at the start. I wasn't pushing it necessarily, so I led for the first 4K. The two guys, Sean and
Owen Hyde from London. Yeah.
Yeah, so they were just behind me, and then 4K they went past me for about a mile. Then I put in a couple of surges because I felt that they were not going any quicker. Second one managed to distance Sean, and then when I got down to the river for the last mile or so, I just saw the shadow getting gradually further apart between me and second place, so I pushed it on and managed to.
Yeah, so hopefully 30-24 finish, really happy with that.
Yeah, I was going to be happy with 30-30. So I think that's probably my fifth fastest 10k ever. So so I'm really. I've done 29:40 on the track and 30:11 on the road. But the last few years I've had a lot of injury problems. So it's quite satisfying to get somewhere here, but I've been in the past.
So did you kind of target the Swiss? Was this a
Sort of, yeah. I mean, it's my first race since the end of the track season. We'll be going into cross country next, so it was just a fairly local one to get me back into it.
Yeah, and it's a decent quality one as well. How did you find the course?
Although it's very downhill, but I mean, sometimes that doesn't necessarily make you go faster, because it's a different sort of technique going downhill, and so I'm happy with the time. And although it was windy on the first couple K, it was pretty sheltered the rest of it, actually. Oh, thanks.
So, what's your plan now, cross country season?
National relays, short course, and I'm doing the Fraserburgh half marathon.
All right.
And then I'll be going down to Glasgow for the West District cross country, and then that's it.
Until so, you're going to stick with Shettleston?
At least for the first year. I mean, the guys I train with are mainly in Murray Roadrunners, but I don't really have any reason to reach out, so they've always been good to me.
Yeah, okay. So how old are you now?
30.
30, oh, so a youngster, yeah.
Yeah. I hopefully got another 10 years in me.
So what are you actually doing in Elgin?
I'm just doing the same job I've always done, delivery driving for Asda.
Okay.
So, we actually come to the middle of Inverness from the Elgin store, so I know a wee bit of the city now.
Very good. Okay, well done again.
Thanks
very much.
Cheers. Thanks.